Hey guys, Zelos1826, you're welcome to Mega Man 2. I did the first game already, and I feel like doing the second one, so I'm gonna go to difficult, actually. Everybody plays this on normal. Nobody ever plays this on difficult. Anyway, 8 Robot Masters. Bubble Man, Air Man, Quick Man, Wood Man, Crash Man, Flash Man, Metal Man, Heat Man. Almost everybody goes to Metal Man first, because his weapon is so OP. But I'm gonna be different. Let's go to... let's go to Airman, why not? Should be fun. Anyway, Mega Man 2 came out in 88 or 89, I don't remember. But, it introduced quite a few things to the game. It introduced 8 Robot Masters instead of 2, or instead of 6. It introduced... of course, the 8 different weapons you can use. It introduced items 1, 2, and 3, which are kind of nice. I mean, they're situational, but... oh, hello, graphics glitch. Now, these guys on the clouds, we get to shoot them and steal their clouds. Sir! Yeah, you're you. This is Airman's level, obviously. It's up in the clouds. Sir? Sir! I appreciate your shit. Wait for that cloud to come back. Now coming up are some of the more dickish enemies in this game. The birds. If you can shoot the egg before it hits the ground, you're in good shape. Ah, I missed. Nope. They drop a lot of stuff when you... if you can defeat all those birds. But, hey. I'll take that. I will take that and go. Anyway, right here is a checkpoint, so if you die, you'll just come right back here. These things are jerks. Especially these two together. Because you have to get, like, perfect timing to jump across. There we go. Beautiful. These things will infinitely spawn if you're standing on top of that thing, so look out for that. Got guys trying to blow me, stop it. More birds coming up here. If you can time it to where they drop their eggs in the pit, you're in good shape. Like that. Oh, fuck you. Proving me wrong. Thanks, asshole. Pew. And we got one of these guys here. Again. Thank you. Ooh, ooh! Free mans! Extra mans! I love extra mans. Especially at Mega Man, I love the extra mans. Anyway, we're here at the boss door. Whee! And say hello to Airman. Airman's kind of a jerk. He's a lot easier, with his weakness of course, but at the same time he's just as vulnerable to the regular shotgun, the pellet gun or whatever it is. And feeding Airman, we get a couple things. We got an A. I done good, I got an A. Get equipped with Air Shooter. It's a nice color scheme, the blue and white. Blue and white's a good color scheme. And we get a message from Santa Claus. Santa brought me presents. Sweet. Item 2 completed. Get your weapons ready. And with that, he will give us item 2. The A and the 2 are what you can select on your, pause screen to get the different, select that weapon or item, whatever. Anyway, with Airman defeated, I got a couple options, actually. Let's go to Bubble Man. Why not? I'm doing these out of order, I don't care. Here's where I'm gonna get frame skips, I'm sure of it. Because of the waterfalls. Hey! As long as there is at least one frog on the screen, they will not spit any more at you. So if you can, try to keep one alive until you kill the big frog. Hey. Hey. Jerk. I didn't jump. That was a cow's crazy death. Holy shit, that was a cow's crazy death. I hit the jump button there, though.
That was bullshit game.
Ah. Froggy, no. Stop it. Toad man. Confirmed. Get out of here. Let's actually jump this time. There we go. Now these platforms are dicks. Stand on them too long, you're falling to your death. And it's not fun. Down here we got these things. Very hard to kill without the metal blade. Later. Just ignore that one. Let's jump down into the water. Hey! I think I'm on the wrong side. I am. Ow. Sir. Sir. Get out of here, man. You can kill their shells, but they more often than not don't drop anything. So, coming up here, we got shrimps. And a giant fish that is spewing out shrimp. Get the orb on his head. That is an anglerfish, by the way. Anglerfish robot. And now we got Metroids. Who will go down in one shot, but they're kind of a pain in the ass because they come from the top of the screen there. Ooh. Health. I'll take that. Phone? I'm busy. Leave me alone. Pew. Pew. Sir? Let's not hit the spikes. The spikes are instant death. However, in this game, unlike Mega Man 1, invulnerability frames can save you from spikes. Later. Now in here we got some more of these frogs. Die. Take the health. Not you. Die. Thank you. Now in this section, you're gonna have crabs raining down from the heavens. For the most part, you can just run past them and avoid them completely. There's one there at the end that kind of will destroy you if you hit it. Well, not destroy you. It might knock you off the side, but whatever. Here we are. Bubble Man. I don't have his either of his weaknesses. It should be fun. Sir? Just avoid his bubbles and his shots. He's not that difficult. I took a few unnecessary hits there, but hey. We beat him. That's all that matters. Turn down my phone. That was Micah tweeting. About, like, Big Brother and Tampa versus Detroit Game 7. Go Lightning! That's all I'm saying is go Lightning. But anyway, with Bubble Man defeated, we can go to Heat Man now if you really wanted to. But, I don't think I want to do that. I'm gonna go to Woodman. Woodman. Mostly because of the stage music. I love the stage music. I was trying to, like, move with the music, but it wasn't letting me. These bunnies are assholes. They take a lot of hits on difficult. Oh, and I don't have the metal blade here. This should be fun. Yeah, I hear you. Alright, let's go. Let's rock and roll. Whoosh! Nice. Now down here, we got... I call them hellhounds. Oh, that didn't do nothing. Wow. Oh, that didn't do nothing either. Okay. Looks like I'm using this. Wow, and you gave me weapon energy. Thanks, jerk. There we go. That one's tricky to avoid because you have to jump over his fire, run back, jump over his fire again. Ugh. All the while you're shooting. This one's even worse. Because you have, like, no jumping room. Oof. You didn't give me no health. Wow. You're an asshole, guy. Guy? Ugh. Well, whatever. Guys? Ugh, why you don't give me health? I need freaking health, man. Game's like, no, you don't get health. Okay. Let's keep rocking and rolling and doing our thing. Got this annoying-ass monkey. And... the birds are back. You, can you give me some health, please? No? Oh, crap! You asshole bird. Why you do this to me? Right after that third dog is a checkpoint, though, so... Bum, bum. Watch, now they're gonna drop health when I don't need it. Watch. It's gonna happen. Oh wow, they're gonna drop nothing. Okay. I'm alright with that. Although a free life would have been nice because those birds were kind of assholes. How many lives do I have left? One? Okay. Hey yo. What'd I do that for? What did I do that for? Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Fucking shit. Oh, I'm doing so bad. I'm usually way better at Mega Man 2 than this. This is pathetic, actually. I'm gonna get a game over in this. I haven't game over in this game in forever. Unless something kindly drops me a free life. That would be super. No, it glitched off screen! Dude! Off. There we go! Damn! Third time's a charm. Let's do it. And not die this time. You know what, monkey? Fuck you. Sir? Sir? You okay there? Guy? You dumbass monkey. There he goes. Oh, why was that so funny? That was fucking hilarious. Bunny? These bunnies are assholes, especially this one. Really? You're gonna give me weapon energy when I don't need it? Really? You're kind of an asshole, guy. Yeah, you're. Finally! Jesus! Anyway, now we're here at the home of the Red Roosters. Project Red Rooster. Just let him jump over you. Stay underneath the cock, you'll be happy. You'll be good to go. I'm probably gonna die on Woodman. Pretty much guarantee I'm gonna die on Woodman. But whatever, let's do a thing. That's why I grabbed a free life. Oh god, yeah, I'm gonna die. Yeah, there's no way. Not with the little health I had going in. Alright. One more chance. With no weapon. It's great. Come on. I was hitting him through a shield. How the hell? But whatever, I beat him. Barely, but I beat him. Close only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades. Get equipped with Leaf Shield. And that is our shield weapon for this game. And that'll be it for this part. Next time on Mega Man 2, we're gonna take on the next 2 or 3 bosses, I guess. I'll see you guys later.